Hello, my name is Carolyn Stein McLaughlin. I grew up with a regional ballet company, Southern Ballet of Atlanta, and then apprenticed with the Bristol Ballet at Virginia Intermont College. I graduated with a degree in business administration and a minor in ballet. I spent several years outside of the dance community, but at a certain point realized that if I was not teaching or choreographing, that the gifts that I had been given would end with me. I've had over 20 years of experience in the Atlanta dance community, performing, teaching, choreographing, and doing arts administration work. I believe that dance is an important form of human communication that has different languages, and those languages are ballet and modern and folk dancing, and that all of those languages have something that they can learn from one another.
Miss Carolyn is very knowledgeable and stable. She kind of sometimes has to bring us back down to earth.
She provides like a good balance. She's a good teacher also.
My first love is ballet. I believe it needs to be taught as a joyful and organic movement form that is respectful of its past, but not stuck in that past. In addition to the artistic side of the business, I've also done pretty much everything else that you need to do to run an arts organization: accounting, marketing, sales promotion, grant writing, project management, and theater management. I hope that I will have the opportunity to work with you and your arts organization. I thank you for taking the time to look at me and my work, and for listening to a few of my thoughts about dance.
Thank you.